Okay.
Oh, man.
Just beautiful.
You have to wait till it winds down before she can warm up?
No, we can't turn
We're supposed to sing. To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lolly. Happy birthday to you.
You got sound on that thing?
Yes, he has.
Oh, boy. All them loud voices.
Oh. Oh! Did it come on again?
Once more. Louder.
$1,000 you get more from me than a birthday card, and you open up and says you'd get a postcard from Hawaii. Oh.
Yeah, you're cute.
Here goes the birthday wrapping.
Candy, you didn't really laugh at that.
She told me about on the phone.
Oh, I didn't, so I kind of expected them.
Brewed in 7 different languages.
Oh, hey, that's cute.
Darling.
I saw this girl on the street and I thought, I know where she got that. It was Hello, Minnesota.
Oh, I love it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
That'll go with your Gindin.
I know, I thought, well, I just
now
got her a t-shirt. She didn't need another one, but, oh, that's for your luggage. Your carry bag.
Mini apple. Oh.
Oh, let me see that.
That's for her carry-on bag.
Oh.
Much to open here.
I don't know whether that's so good, but
yeah, I did. They're right beside your desk. Oh well.
Ooh, what?
Okay, you want to hand me that bag up?
No.
Oh, I was out of that.
Do you think that's a good idea to call it the mini apple?
Oh,
the big apple and the mini apple. Minneapolis, yeah,
I
good promotional, I think.
I thought I know where she got it.
Well, that's good.
I can't figure that.
Oh, I love that.
And I thought that would make you love it. Fish, stuffed fish hanging from the shirt.
Oh.
The Minnesota fishing shirt.
Oh, that's kind of cute, though. I like that. Now what?
Are you all done?
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Look at that.
What a board.
Dane and his cards. I can do it. I can just imagine.
You mind if I peek?
Three days.
Nope. You don't get any more to drink, not even coffee.
I took the one off the bottom and the other one's on the other side.
I know, it's all the weights on one side. The heavy one should be on the bottom.
Bring some banana and her cup, honey.
Oh, Granny Al.
Mom got some real nice cards. Thank you.
Did I hurt this table? No.
No.
Well, that's going to take all day to read.
I know.
I haven't even read that one.
Isn't that, darling?
Oh, dear.
How to Act Young, Crash Course and How to Act Young. Is that ever adorable? Oh, that's cute. I'll have to just really look that over after.
Only one day out of the year, not waiting.
Paper you girls have to put. Beautiful paper.
Boy, Mom, we'll see you coming when you hit the fairway. Trip has a whole bunch of those.
Golf balls! Oh, boy!
Optic
orange.
Gee, show them up.
Oh.
Burn on my lens. There you go.
Isn't that something? Oh.
No, set up all night stamping there and then with her name on it.
Look at that.
No, not too many people have that color orange with
those. No.
Hey, Kenny, this is
good thing she doesn't work. She had time to stay home and wrap up.
You'll have to put my name on it.
Couldn't find the yellow one?
Don, you'll have to put my name on those.
I will do.
Oh, I love orange. That's my favorite color.
These are very good golf balls, by the way.
Are you?
Yep. Well, that ought to be something different, dear. We'll have to try them.
The expensive buffering. Presents.
Extra strength
with,
buffering.
See how long it takes her to figure things out.
Mm-hmm. Because I'm getting old now.
What is this?
Extra strength buffering. These are probably ass.
She used to have the headaches.
Vibrant.
So just put them together now. Just wait and see here.
Oh.
She doesn't have any headaches anymore. Not since you two grew up.
Tongues.
I could have used those yesterday.
Since she hasn't figured this out, we'll go for this one next.
Oh, okay.
This arm's kind of dumb.
I can't figure it out either. Buffering and tongue.
Oh, it's been funny. It was getting more obvious.
Band-aid.
Should I tell her?
No. Because the next will make it extremely obvious. If they would have figured it out by now, she would definitely figure it out.
I don't know.
Don't look at me.
Must be for golfing, huh?
I don't know.
You know what it is?
No idea.
No idea.
Nobody does.
Yes, the flyer. Oh. I'm supposed to have those on hand for the baby.
That's right.
Your grandma's care kit.
It's what?
Grandma's care kit, starting with the aspirins and the Tums.
Oh. That's for you. The pacifier is for the kid.
Oh. Is that right?
That's right.
So I was at this toy shop yesterday in Butler Square.
Boy, now I have somebody to
that's
take
a really nice toy in time.
Won't I?
What?
I'll have somebody take the kid. I'll have to take you to kindergarten all the time.
You're going to tie the pacifier with a string around the child's neck. That's a good smart deal.
A string around the child's neck?
Don't hang him.
Huh? Little so baby wipes, take a long pack.
Oh, isn't that darling? Oh.
The next one.
I gotta save these ribbons.
Well, I might as well read these and find out what they're all about, too.
You think Dad will have to change diapers?
That's right, you retired. You'll be the babysitter, won't you?
Uh-oh.
And by the way, Shirley and Harry are babysitting tonight. Cheryl goes to school on Thursday night.
Well, they love that, too. They love that little granddaughter.
Baby magic!
Oh, that's cute.
Isn't that darling?
Next one.
Aww.
Bedtime story. Start guessing these years as we go along. Grandma gets
lullaby. Lullaby.
They had the mosquito song in Hello, Minnesota. A 45. It was called the mosquito song.
Well, that sounds good.
That's one of the reasons.
How to be a grouch. How to be a grouch. Read that, Duffy.
By Oscar. He is a grouch. He lives in a garbage can.
Well, that's Sesame Street.
That's a book to read.
I gotta save the ribbon.
Did you know that Jim Henson's daughter graduated from Harvard?
Who?
Jim Henson.
Gee, he seemed quite young.
Yes, that's right.
She graduated from Harvard, and he was the first. How did they put that in the paper this morning?
This is
the first non person that gave a speech to the graduating class.
Oh,
how cute.
And it was one of the Muppets.
I was really believing
nothing. But I said it's a good thing she's home. She's got time to wrap. Packed with fun things.
Packed with things.
Color. Mom always liked to color.
Boy, do I
ever. She'll have fun coloring.
Here's the last one. This is for me, I know. I love the color.
I was curious and I had the little this is thing.
Yeah, this is that. Beautiful. I love it. It Jerry's.
Well, I guess you'll have to open yours now, Dad. The last one.
Yeah, I suppose.
I'm going to put the ribbon in here, and we can go through it after.
Yeah, save that bag. You have to buy the bag. Hmm? Save that for shopping.
You buy that bag?
Yeah, when you go downtown, you can take that with you now.
Oh.
You want your shopping spree? They sell those there.
Bring it to Minnesota.
Yeah.
I glued that to your feet.
I thought that was a six pack that you took to the
VFW.
No, he said the White Castle sat putting your emblem on the bag. And
mm-hmm. What on earth?
That way.
Oh, it's probably ice
ever
cream.
Since we've been married, I've always been sweet, Pie. Oh. Oh. Oh, I get a loon. Oh, I get the loon.
Oh, I got loon.
Oh. Give me my loon.
Well, I thought you could just keep that because you see a picture of it.
Yeah, I love that. Yeah. Boy, they were out of the water.
You can make a badge out of that.
You know, they,
Hello, Minnesota?
They expanded that Hello, Minnesota shop. I haven't been there until I bought your shirt. Boy, is that big now. Did you see those pheasant sweaters? With the pheasant on?
No.
Oh, you didn't?
Oh, of course, because
how do you open it?
Oh, okay.
But
pulling the cover
off
the top.
Yeah.
Did I get a loom?
You never see
them.
Oh, I bet I did.
Did I get a loom? Oh.
Oh, I did. Oh. Oh, isn't that beautiful?
Show it to the camera.
Okay.
Hold it up.
Well, you've
already the camera's been going up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Still taking pictures.
Oh.
I hope you got that did I get a loon because you didn't unwrap it yet.
I just love it. Isn't that beautiful?
Yeah, I like things like this. People think that
you know, but I just love it.
Well, I was going to get a bigger one.
Thank you. That's
so
just
if you want a bigger one, we can trade that one and get a bigger one. Or I could have got a smaller one.
Oh, this is just.
But I like that one.
I like the access too.
I like the little red eyes.
I looked at the other one too, the other day when I was over there.
They've got little ones. That, another kind, and then they got this kind, then they got big ones.
Mm-hmm. I looked at them the other day when I was there. Yeah, I think this
look at all the languages this is written in.
Yeah, it's like your shirt.
Even Chinese. Oh, thank you, Jeff. That is beautiful. Mm-hmm. I've wanted one of these.
Now you got the t-shirt to go with
it. I was telling her, Candy,
and I got
Carol Hungary had a birthday card in that swimming pool when I was at the house where she lived.
Oh,
and
that.
She had duck decoys.
I thought maybe we could
put
that
in
the air or
in the room.
No,
sounds strange, but it looked really nice.
I was going to get some great
green
one, and I thought, well, it's kind of awkward.
Really, no.
That's my
nice
choice there. You know, Memorial Weekend, when we were up there, we had two moons not far from our fishing.
He came in with that one day, and I don't
and
know.
And they just don't pay any attention anymore. They get a lot closer to
the fishing
day. Nobody bothers.
They're pretty wild.
I'm not
going to
tell anybody what it is.
But,
you know,
I didn't see any mother loon carrying a baby on the back like that, but it should be coming up pretty soon.
Yeah,
that
would be interesting to see.
Did you see that thing?
What?
Isn't
that
nice how that's done?
Yeah.
No, this is French.
Mm-hmm.
German.
Must be Spanish.
Spanish.
Chinese. Or Oriental or something.
No, wait a minute. No, that's Swedish.
Cool.
Okay. That must be Swedish.
Oh, why don't you take it off the stand, you know, and walk with it. Set it on the table and
put
we'll put these
up.
That's probably a good idea. And then just keep this home then because you guys use it more than I do.
They run
beyond.
Well,
let's get a good shot of you cutting it.
Yeah, Candy holds on to it and then we use it for
birthday.
There you go. Have the little one, so. Mm-hmm. By the way, this one is made in Bemidji.
Is that
not
right?
Japan, huh?
Say that. Yeah, it's made by some guy in Bemidji, and they do a beautiful job because they carve the wings out. And
it looks almost like a feather.
Oh,
yeah, if you can get some others that have really fine, intricate work that looks like real feathers.
I'm trying to get the cream of
hope. Tough bird.
And the regular parts of the.
Oh, I
so I was gonna order a shot, and I said nobody gives her the coke on the rock. I thought, well, that's unfortunate, though.
You can always have more, you know.
Whoops!
I gave that little tree
okay.
In there.
Layers.
Yeah, but I didn't do it.
Your mother can do it. That's
all right. There we go. Okay. Wait, I'm a little bit more, yeah.
What do you expect from a 60-year-old, you know, not quite steady?
Thanks. They get shaky at that age.
That's right, and forgetful.
My cousin shaky.
Huh?
Yeah, these are tricky. I tried to slice
the cake. Can I take just this and somebody else?
No, you have to eat the whole thing.
No, I'll give her just a little one.
No,
here,
just give her a little slice and she can eat the whole thing.
I can't even eat all of that, I don't think.
Oh, if you can't, to give it the
give her, like, the half, and there you go.
Well, I'll just have to do it like this.
Yeah, that's fine.
Well, you'll have to have the bottom, too.
What you don't want to
eat, you don't eat, just put back in the fridge on your plate.
You might decide it tastes good.
I know, it probably tastes good, but seems like I don't have so much room. I can't swallow the other part.
That's why. Well, this many layers. Get your cream de menthe, you might want that.
That's what Dad likes.
What?
We'll give it to you.
Yeah. Yeah, I really shouldn't, but I'll eat it.
And there's more here for Dane in the middle. All this.
Here.
How's it taste, man?
Wonderful.
You're on camera now. You're on camera.
Dane, you got extra there. You and Dad.
honey.
You want coffee, by the way?
Is this...
What did you say?
You want coffee?
No, I'll take milk.
I'll get it.
There's a little half pint milk there.
I could have.
Oh, okay.
Unless you want half and half.
Well,
I can
see
it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
There.
I read that in the paper.
Honey, I think we better put this here and then let that... Because it's in Candy's way when she's eating.
Mm, no, it's not at all.
That way, fine. Right over here.
Cake?
Yeah.
Let's take that part. I read that in the paper about all the things you can eat.
Why don't you give me those presents there and I'll put them down here.
And there's quite a bit.
You can do that in natural foods.
Mm-hmm. All natural food stores.
Molly?
Yeah.
I can't see you.
With that.
Stuff's in the way.
Oh, well.
I'll get out of the way in just a minute.
No.
These are dog bowls separate there.
Okay.
Well,
I'm just going to put them right here.
I'll have to mark those with your name on them so you can find them.
Can you see me?
No, Tom's still in the way.
I'm
okay, open. Now I got you. How about telling us what date it is and what birthday and then saying goodbye to the camera so I can shut it off.
Yeah.
June
7th, 1922.
Bye.
Is that what date it is today?
That's what it was.
What is it today?
June 7th, 1922.
There we go. Okay. Let's see if I can get my fade to work.
Now what do you do? Take that and show it on your television?
Oh, do you?
No.
Oh, that's pretty nice.
The office even uses those.
Isn't that great?
Mm-hmm.